All right, so in this episode, we get to do a mission with Brin. Enjoy. Hello, dudes and dudettes.
Sometimes you're the worst thing, you know?
So we're gonna go check if a mission's available. Something was showing up at the Sentinels. I just don't
know. You or you,
Freelancer. Hello there.
Ah, Freelancer. Perfect timing. This is Sentinel Cal Andron.
Hi. You may recall me from the time you rescued my ass from scars.
And you also know Sentinel Darian Barr.
Good to see you again, Freelancer.
Likewise. What's the occasion?
Unfortunately, the Doomsday Relic. You silenced it, but the Scars are still after it. And now the Dominion's joined in.
The Dominion? That's bad. I'll get out there.
Great, we'll see you at the Relic.
What?
Our work has convinced my superiors that Freelancer-Sentinel cooperation is a good idea.
Plus, you ever seen Brin fight? She's a scrapper.
I don't know about that, but my damage output has remained in the top percentiles.
Well, the Scars and Dominion won't know what hit them. See you in the field, Sentinels.
Okay.
Man, with something like that, you should really soak it.
We're keeping it as public, private. All right,
Freelancer, the other Sentinels and I are at the Relic.
Brin, you're so focused.
I know you've only seen me at my desk so far, but I do know my way around Javelin.
Yeah, she's already killed 8 scars, by the way.
Tell me you were under attack.
We got ambushed. First scars, then Dominion.
We can do this, everyone.
On your word.
Good to have you out here, Brin.
Freelancers and Sentinels fighting side by side. I think I like it.
Works for me.
Track it. Gives the fort time to deal with it later.
Beacon's on the Strider.
Good. But, we've found a complication. A few fragments are missing from the relic.
I bet the Scars and the Dominion stripped it before we came.
Lightning, the Scars aren't too far from your current location.
I'll get those fragments back. There's the Scar camp.
Clear out those Scars, and I bet you'll find the missing fragment.
camp.
Good. Clear them out and find that fragment.
That's it. The relic's reassembled.
Now we can bury it for good. Wait, what's that?
Incoming!
Thank you.
But we should probably worry more about these incoming Dominion signals. Ready, Freelancer?
You bet.
Great job, people. Great job. LGG. Come on, load, load. Damn, the loadings are still so long in this game.
Freelancer, you made it.
I wouldn't miss this for anything.
As an extension of Freelancer Sentinel cooperation, rounds are on Sentinel Brin tonight.
Even if she always sticks to one cup.
Hey, moderation, Bar. One day you'll learn.
So how does this get-together work?
Just here to relax and think about those who've left us. To celebrate them. I'm sure freelancers do something similar.
I think most Lancers do. We face the same threats, fight the same fights.
Bleed the same blood. When you're going out there, it's for everyone.
To the sentinels before us and those to come. To those who sacrificed.
To some of the finest lancers this freelancer's ever worked with.
Not the traditional ending to our ode for the fallen, but I like it.
Keep coming up with good ideas, Brin.
I'll try. Before I forget to say it, I'm glad we got to know each other.
Take care of yourself, Brin. You've earned it.
Stay vigilant, Freelancer.
Freelancer in the bar!
Okay, so I guess this is going to be it for this episode, guys, and I'll see you guys next
what
week.
Do you think
bye
would
bye
make
and
that kind
enjoy.
Of
alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.